My name is Brolga Williams. I'm a contemporary Indigenous artist. I'm based in Bow Desert, Queensland, Mullanjali country. In 2020 for Anzac, I painted 15 poles in 16 days in the areas of Bow Desert on the lockdown for our veterans. My grandfather's, my husband's side, all the uncles, the aunties, all went to war to fight for the freedom and for their country, their land. And they come back and they still weren't recognised as Aboriginal people. They were still segregated from the white community. They couldn't go into the pub and have a beer with their white mates. To use a bit of my artwork from the poles for the Indigenous veteran ceremony, I was quite blessed to be asked. I would hope that our Indigenous veterans are proud of what I've done, and people, our communities, our next generation can look back to see what our uncles and aunties, our grandparents have all done to give us this beautiful country that we can breathe and walk freely. They fought for that for us.